And it's getting dark, but there's still enough light to keep painting. So I'll paint until I run out of white, and I'll see how I feel about starting the blue.